I'm very grateful that this is the job I get to do. This is a beautiful job, and I'm genuinely thankful that y'all would come out and hear this silly shit. It's fun, man. Some of y'all have day jobs. I used to be a high school teacher. No. Oh, do you? I quit in the middle of the year. I didn't give a shit. I quit on a Wednesday. I didn't give a fuck about those kids. Fourth period, I was done. Kids were like, Mr. Kerman, what's our homework for tomorrow? I was like, I don't know, man. That sounds like a tomorrow lady question. I'm not gonna be here. I'm not invested. Teaching stuff. You taught? Do you still teach? Damn, what do you teach?
I teach at City College. I'm a professor.
Oh, you're teaching the older kids.
No, I taught high school, but now.
What did you teach when you taught high school?
Computers.
You lying. What a silly job. No, I'm sure you really taught it, but what a silly job title that tells me that that school wasn't great is you have a course on computers. Every really good school has like a very specific like thing. You're just like, nah, all of computers. Everything that has a wire in it, we teach that shit. That's dope though. Did you have an age group that you worked with? What age? Oh, you had it's kind of the full spectrum. High school is tough, man. It is. I've never been called Mr. and Bitch more in my life. It's like, Mr., why you a bitch? No, like I'm saying, why is that your personality? You got some bitch ass handwriting, Mr. You must write with a feather. You write with a quill, Mr. I could tell. You ride with a quill. One time I had a kid call me Mr. Bitch, and that hurt more somehow. Mr. Bitch hurts a lot more. Here's why Mr. Bitch hurts more, and I think about it almost every day. Mr. Bitch hurts more because Mr. Bitch makes it seem like I earned the title. Do you know, like I worked my way up. Like, while the rest of you were lollygagging and playing around, I was focused on being the best bitch I could be. It's embarrassing, man. It's a hard job. I really do commend anybody who can work in education and be a man. It's super dope.